Alrighty, I'm back for more Lemmings Destination, and let's get right back into it. So I was actually thought about this level a little bit in the meantime, and so the first thing I know for, I think I proved this already before, but both builders, I'm pretty certain, both builders must be used over here on the right side. And so that means I can't use a builder here or anything like that. I think I have an idea as to how to possibly contain the crowd. So falling from the top of this platform is deadly, but not so from the bottom of it, and that might be the key here. I'm gonna do that. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Oh, no, wait, no, I need, no, I'm doing it right, yeah. This guy, the problem, I'm gonna face is timing. So what I'm thinking with the, oh, there's two problems here. Hold on. Shoot, this final obstacle is gonna be the problem, the real problem I'm running into. That's gonna be the problem. Actually, I thought I was getting somewhere, but so. Oh, hold on. Okay, what I was going to do was bomb over here and then bash under the blocker. That was stupid in hindsight, because obviously that's clearly a solution. So now my only problem is, oh, wait a minute. No, I forgot these guys are trapped in here. I was thinking they were going to walk all the way back. That's it, I've solved the level. Oh, alright. Here's to solving levels when I think that I wasn't going to solve them. Wait, I'm not sure I saved enough. Lost one here, lost three. Is that allowed? Oh, dang. I'm one short. Oh, the game was paused. Oh, man, really? Come on. I think that was good enough. Only two? Wait, what did I miss what that message said? So, Basher there. I'm gonna say the Basher need there. Definitely two builders here. Miner there. Blocker. So that leaves the blocker, digger, this hole. Thing in question. So, on the right track. I see it. There's steel here, which I can mine into to turn that guy around. And that also, well, would have solved the problem that I thought I had but didn't actually have, because he can then build, he can turn around and complete the path before they get there. Yeah, he should. Yes, okay. Then my other initial worry would have been moved if that was even a worry, but it wasn't a worry because they're trapped in there anyway. Okay. Interesting. I saw this steel there earlier and I didn't pay any attention to it. Alright, good one. Another good one. This whole stuff on the left here really threw me for a loop. Nice kind of red herring there. Alrighty, I keep forgetting to change that explosion sound. Alrighty, Argon 15. I recognize this one. This was another demo level, I think, I want to say. So, this one-way path, I can lose one lemming. Whoops. Yeah, I remember, I don't think he had the music ready in the demo. Come to think of it, but anyway, this is very much a one of these kind of order of operation puzzles. It's a lot like this, I think Minimac, or his name's now Minim, made a level similar to this one. A couple people actually made levels like this. But this one, I don't think I saw this one. This requires some thought. Quite a bit, so I don't know why that's there. You have no floaters at all. Looks like you need to get a guy down here. So down in the exit area to go through here. All you have are bashers. This isn't gonna work. Hold on a second. This doesn't do any good. Build up here. No, wait, is that even possible? Okay, it is. He's gonna turn around, he's gonna come back. But is that what I wanna do? There's a trap here, some steel that. I'm not sure what that's for. He has to build a platform over the exit. Platform. I don't know which is best at the moment. Start doing things here. The hard part to this, I remember from the demo, is this this area here. It's like, how do you get down? Why this one-way wall here? Wait, did you only have one builder? Apparently you did. Oh, I thought you had two for a second. Alright, that... yeah. Cause this is level with this, I think. So, I remember, I don't know really why I'm trying to remember what I did before, because I never solved it anyway, but I remember climbing up here, and you could bash, that's one way to get a worker over the trap, but what good does that do? The steel... You know what? I don't remember that steel not being there in the demo. I wonder if that was added later to prevent a back wound or something. I really don't remember. I remember, like, sort of a bashing through there. Of course, there's still the trap is there, so that... I mean, you have this bomber, but I don't think... No, one bomber doesn't get through that solid pipe. That's the thing I'm really not seeing right now, is how do you get them down? How do you get the crowd downward? Like, there's no way. What the heck? I mean, even if you... Yeah, you have two builders. You have two builders. Where am I using the other builder? Why did I think you only had one builder? Oh, I used it here. Yeah, duh. Oh, wait, hold on a second. You don't need it there, do you? Right. Oh, you do. Oh, that's a bummer. Ah, well, alright, let's let that guy go for now and see what we can do here. So, here's another dilemma. That guy should have went to the exit. He can't get up here with this. Yeah. What is the walker for? Even if you... I can use the platform right here. It seems like that's what should happen. Let's forget that for a second, even though it's clearly necessary. There's no way to get through there. Is there? No, there's not. See, another problem with it. What the heck happened there? I don't know why that happened. So another problem with doing this is lemmings are gonna fall into this little pit and be trapped there. Just like so. And the other problem would be, if I have the worker come down here, he has to use one of the builders there just to get across to set the way up. Although I do have this blocker. Again, that trap is gonna come in the way though. That... Why the blockers? What good do these blockers even do? Oh, hold on. That possibly could take care of the problem like that. Right, so... Yeah, hold on a second here. Maybe... I'm getting ahead of myself. For now. You know what? Come on. If only I had a digger, you could have that climber go all the way up there. That would be cool. Well, that wouldn't be... That wouldn't really serve any purpose. See, I could do this as a platform, but I would just be using a builder in a different spot. It wouldn't be saving anything. The platform doesn't seem to work. There's no glider. Walker could be used to save a blocker. That's one idea. I don't know. That almost connects. Wait, what happened here? Climb up here first, come back this way, and double back over into the entrance area. That's cool. Yeah, then you can save. I think that's the key here. That would. Although. Theoretically, I could have put a blocker here, or just bash in such a way and bomb, so then I can nix it's a word I don't use very often. I can nix a skill there, but then I'm still using a builder here, platform, builder, platform. I don't know. I should just stop ruminating. Try it and see what happens. Okay, so here I think I'm gonna try doing that. I thought there must be a purpose to that. That one-way wall wasn't just for decoration. Now, I must use the builder here. Shucks, so the final problem with this is... this, I'm too low here. Wait a second. I don't need... That's not right. I bet that builder's not correct. Let me save this. Alright. What needs to happen here? He doesn't have to... through there. Oh. Hold on a minute. This beginning part's kind of tricky. He has to come and fall down and then go that way. That's what he can do, but then the problem is how to get the crowd. Because they can't come down here, they'll be trapped. Wait a second. Yeah, the one. Wait. Right? The crowd can't be down on this level. According to this, if my solution's right. Be trapped there. That's the key. But you can lose one. Let me think about the ending, because the ending will be build, bash, and then bomb. So that has to be the lemming that's lost. I can't lose any other. You can't. His, unless, I think, hold on, I could use the walker here to turn the basher, and that might make a suitable turnaround, then I can use the bomber. Do something sort of fancy. No, that's not right. No, stop it. Right. Wait, is this even? I feel like I'm on the right track, but I'm not doing something exactly. Right here, because it seems kind of. But I think I'm getting close here. I feel it. I can smell the victory. I can taste the. Something or another. I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, now. Oh, this isn't gonna work. Wait a second. Think that through at all. I had that totally backwards. Yeah, that, okay, I think I might have hit upon something here. I was just thinking and realized I could do this. If this will be a one-way path for these guys, that will solve the problem of allowing him to come down. Yes, that might be the answer. So I created a one-way path going to the right. Because I could the builder platform is interchangeable over the exit. So the only place you really need the builder, I think, is right down here. And these, the one real sticky point is this here. Crowd is not spaced well at all. This level, what the heck? That's about as far as I can lean that. Okay, that might work actually, because I have space there. I'm speeding up a lot, I hope that doesn't bother anyone. It's Yeah, there's a gap. I think there's a big enough gap there, so that, I don't know if that's intentional. It'd be kind of nice to. I need the builder. I hate to nitpick, but it'd be nice if there were fewer lemmings to make that part a little simpler. But then the lemming cow might be necessary for other reasons. Yeah, actually, this might be a back route. If this works, I'm gonna save skills. Or not? Wait. I'll have saved the bomber here. Ah, I didn't time it. Where's the gap? Oh, he's good. Really? I forgot I had him going to the. Whoa, shoot. Yeah, that. It's not surprising as this whole. That issue. Knowing Nessie, he wouldn't have done something like that. It is a rather nitpick, though. Man, I forget to use the actual basher. But considering I'm saving a blocker, it probably is a back route of sorts. But still really challenging. Man, I spent, like I said, I played the demo of this, I never solved it. But really fun to play, though. Yeah. That is if I'm not forgetting anything. And I didn't. Alright. Piece of the cake. Not really, that was really hard. Okay, this one-way path is down. And I think I'll stop there. Thanks for watching. We'll start in on Argon 16 next time. See ya.